Captain Shreve looking to take down Benton tonight. Tigers get the ball in the hands of Greg Manning. He's knocking down the three from the wing. Benton takes a three-point lead. Gators looking to respond. EJ McDonald, he's dialing up from long distance. Three of his 12 points on the night. More from Captain Shreve. Cam Clorcus stops and pops another three for the Gators, and they'd win this one going away. 54-33, the final.